long-haired guy, Maroon 5.
Yeah, I know that guy because he's like a really good engineer.
Yeah, oh yeah, great engineer, great.
He did the Skizzy's thing, made a really bad guitar player sound actually pretty good.
Well, that's cool. Ponderosa coat hangers. Snowden,
really?
So he built all those bands in the studio.
All the Saints.
And All the Saints, their entire records.
Oh, yeah, All the Saints. That's like one of my favorite ones, like the first
yeah,
one.
Yeah, buddy, All the Saints.
Matavir, Titus. Jim.
We love you.
I love you.
We love you, motherfucker.
And I was like, fuck, man. Those guys fucking rock, man.
All the Saints? Yeah.
Yeah. Well, anyway.
something that I don't quite understand yet. But at the same time, it's something that I find a release in. And it's the only thing that keeps me going every day, really. I mean...
Yeah, I know. I think that's why I like actually like your band. Because I like seeing you play and like, oh, this is a desperate motherfucker just like me, you know, more or less.
Yeah.
You know, like, I don't know if you ever Joy Division or whatever.
What drives me is what also keeps me down. It's like,
I'd have to say, like, when I heard, like,
there's music that is captivating and of the moment, but then there's music of the ages.
Like, okay. When I heard Postmortem Love, I was like, damn, this song is great. This is like a cross between garage rock, Nirvana, like Germs or whatever. When I heard this song, like the one recording I got you guys playing here, I was like, man, this is like some fucking great shit. You know?
I feel like Monty sometimes is the only person I reach with my songs. Thank you.
You know what I mean? This song sounds so desperate, it reminded me of...
You know what Postmortem Love is about, right?
No.
Do you want to know? It's kind of grotesque, actually. It's about Hurricane Katrina and someone that falls in love with one of the dead bodies that floats by. It's like the woman that he was born to love, but she's already dead. And it's called Postmortem Love.